Hello, I'm Gabe.
I'm Sarah.
And we're still playing Minecraft.
And Jim is giving me a bunch of bamboo.
Yeah, which apparently it works well for nerd pools, because if you break the bottom block, it all breaks.
Mm-hmm. You want me to go exploring, so I guess that's what I was going to do.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna tend to my nether quarry. I might go have a look, because Jim's been growing all those saplings over in his village, so I might go have a look over there and see what they look like.
What's up, Brain of the Guard?
So we've got a magic tree here. It does not drop bookshelf runes anymore like it used to, but it is a pretty color. The trunk is like striped between slightly purple and gray. There are lots and lots of bamboo reeds growing here. Looks like it not only grows like cane, you can grow it anywhere. You don't have to grow it by water. Oh, here we have a new one. What's this one? This is... Oh, it's a jungle sapling. It's just a really tall jungle sapling. Interesting. Oh, at least it makes jungle wood. Maybe the leaves are something special. It's got quite a sheep and cow pen going here. All the sheep are blue. Nope, those are just jungle leaves. So we've got mangrove from Afraid of the Dark here. That's pretty. Not seen those before. And here we've got a maple, and this is a mahogany, fancy. And we've got another kind of mangrove, a more differenter mangrove.
Butterflies! Hello,
oh, wow.
Butterflies!
Oh, are you in a prairie?
I'm in a grassland.
Okay, cool. So,
and there's two
looks
purple
like,
butterflies!
Looks like sacred oaks grow tall, not as big as they... quite as big as they were in the biome where I lived on the old server, but still quite tall. I'm climbing up one now, which he's made a spiral staircase up. Partway, anyway. The leaves are different. They used to just be oak leaves. Okay. One of his sheep has escaped. then over here, there's also these yellow autumn saplings. Palm tree.
More tulips. No doubt the Holland biome. Wow. That's really impressive.
Almost made it to this one. So maybe we need to move it just a little bit. So, I want to go to my Nether quarry and use my new Devil's Pickaxe to take care of finishing up galleries all around my Nether quarry.
That's a creeper in a boat.
You'd call him Captain Capsize.
Mm-hmm. Some kind of floating sky thing with glowstone underneath it and a waterfall falling into the ocean.
Aha, hello, Dave. Gotcha.
I'm in a wasteland biome.
Huh.
What is this pool of purple something?
Probably
I bet that's
poison.
Poison. I think I will avoid the poison. Yes, there is a Dave in one of the poison pools, and he is dying rapidly. I put him out of his misery.
Hey. Hey.
Man, the world we were playing in has an absolutely insane quantity of sand in it.
Huh.
It's like no matter where you go, there's more sand. Oh god.
Oh, you alright?
Oh. There's one of those portals that guys pop out of.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Ah! Hey.
Dave just, like, fell on me from above.
Heh. Oh, I think I see ice. Thank you. Here is a little garden in the middle of an ice sheet. Now, there's the obsidian kind. I'll stay away from that guy. What is that? There's something zapping. There's some kind of sea monster that's zapping things with a laser underneath the ice.
Oh, that's that's a guardian. Careful.
One of those is coming toward me and I'm running the hell away.
Yeah, they'll knock items out of your hands, which is not fun.
Ah.
I was first messing with a temple. I dug it up with a quarry, and there were guardians down there, and they were constantly like attacking the squids. And so my quarry kept pulling up ink sacks.
Yeah, that's what they were doing, was zapping squids. Oh, here's the one that's making Dave's. It's made of leaves and...
Yeah.
And there's a... Yeah, nature chest. Any idea if I should try and open the nature chest?
Yeah, sure, open the nature chest. It might have magic beans in it.
Nope, pumpkin seeds, saplings. Oh yeah, magic bean, there we go.
So if you find yourself in the middle of some unpromising biomes, you can glide away to somewhere else.
Oh no! Why would you take your horse on a train job? Horses and trains don't go together.
Well, maybe he got just picked up by a minecart. I think that can happen. Horses at least can be picked up by minecarts. Maybe if you're riding a horse, you can be picked up by a minecart. I don't know.
Oh, maybe.
Ah! Hi, Dave.
The crap is that?
Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.